We have our next speaker, rather than I would say a performer and a healer, as he has made me to inform you guys. He is going to be a sound therapist with large experience of using various techniques to heal people on having serious diseases. He has worked with children and has won great recognition. He's a counselor, a brain stimulation master, a NLP practitioner, a pranic healer, an integrated clinical therapist. He uses sound and frequency to heal his patients. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. Suresh Kutty.
Thank you. Please rub your hands, put on your eyes, lovingly put on your face, open your eyes with a broad smile. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Just a few words about Dr. Kutty's work. Healing we normally understand as healing to the organs or the physical body, but Suresh sir, with his PhD in the format and his background, has improved not only organs and physical structure or the body pain, but he's worked on relationships also. He's a certified mediator for the Bandra court, family court, for relationships, divorce cases, wherein we just give treatment. We do not do talking, we do not do counseling. Husband and wife or whoever is having the relationship issue, come, take a sitting with us and they see the results. This is one of the off-track thing other than physical structural healing. So would you like to share something about that?
Well, nothing is just a feel-good factor. Body has a self-healing capacity. All these healer, biller, biller, the tax and all, you just keep it aside. Our body has 100 trillion cells. Each cell resonates at a certain frequency. When the cells resonate at a proper frequency, then everything is okay. Because all these cells are attached to the meridians of our body, that is what we call as chakras. There are 7 chakras, actually there are 147 chakras, including micro chakras. But we take as 7 chakras, that is the main. Each and every body organ is attached to the chakras. So what we have done is basically chakra healing, aura cleansing and all these things is basically internal cells energy activation. Whenever the illnesses start, illnesses doesn't start immediately. It always gives an indication before it hits the physical body. So when you get that indication, that's why the people who are very high on clairvoyance, they get the indication. Kuch to gadbad ho raha hai, something's happening. So when the body hits at the physical level, the cells gets depleted because of lack of frequency and energy. When the cells gets depleted, that's why we fall sick. then we have PCOD problem, we have hormonal issues, we have thyroid issues, and palana palana, all those things. Now what we do? Since 100 trillion cells are there, each cell has a regeneration activity of its own. Kudrat ne diya hai hume. What we do? We match the sound frequency with the cellular frequency. It's not the sound is healing you. It's the vibration generated from this instrument goes to your cellular body and that heals you. It's a deep science. It's a deep science. Now how to find out the frequency, matching the cell frequency, because there are 100 trillion cells. So all these studies are already there in our ancient science. Bas isko thoda sa modification kar diya. It's all there. Frequency, that is sound. I use sound, madam use beach flower, some use Reiki, some use this. There are different modalities. The basic purpose is to bring smile in your face, be healthy, wealthy and happy. That's all. The same frequency, if it is given to a young child, 5 years to 17 years, because that's the growing child, the pineal gland is not calcified. There's something called calcification of the pineal gland. After 15 years, logical mind takes over, and plus all our Colgates and this and that, you know, calcium gets accumulated in the pituitary gland. That is the way we activate the cells of the young growing child with this frequency. The memory, the concentration, the focus increases, and the child do miracle. If you Google, you come to know, once the brain is activated, it remains activated. It doesn't go back. Can we ever say that I'm not an old Lata Mangeshkar ki gana suna, mera mood kharab tha, I mean I'm not happy with that. We never say that. We have a feel good factor. So this soothing energy is basically designed by the Buddhist people, and it is coming to the cellular level of the body, and because of a feel good factor at the psychosomatic level we get healed. There have been lectures there for mind control also. All the concept comes to that our body heals by itself. That's it. Okay. Now then we will see why you require all these therapies and all. In our day-to-day work, we ignore our body signals. And when we ignore the body signals, that is where we go into that. We ignore our body signals. Stress level, anxiety level. Now how do I find out? Because aaj bol bachan ka zamana nahi, people want proof. How do I know I have healed? So what we do, we first, when the candidate comes, we never call the candidate as a patient. Pehle patient bolta artha wo aur bimar ho gaya. We never call a candidate as a patient. That's not called patient like. It's a normal guy, yeah, come on. When they come, we take the fingerprint. This is a fingerprint coming from Korotova, that is a Russian scientist. He has designed bioval fingerprint by which you'll come to know your chakras, you'll come to know your aura, you'll come to know your stress level, anxiety level, each and every body cell efficiency. Now when I study the report, and that is online, within seconds the report comes, and after that I do the healing depending upon the which chakras to heal and where to concentrate. Sabko ek hi dawai thodi hota hai. Cold pakda to this is common hai. But here it is something different because you have to know the self efficiency. And after the healing, about 40 minutes healing, again we take a fingerprint just to show what you were and what you are. Finish. Not to talk. I hardly talk. That's what Nilesh sir said. I don't talk. Why should I talk? The work speaks. The work speaks on your body. Because you feel good. That is the science. And it's a beautiful science. Of course, we have spent a lot of time to know the efficiency. And this efficiency of the cell is designed by a German scientist. Amarai Shastra Sikke. Germans jaake sikhta hai, and then we buy from all these things in dollars from them. Just see, where are we today? So gentlemen, please cure yourself, be happy, and family ko jod ke rakhna. God bless you. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Kutty.
And the great gratitude to Nilesh bhai, who got connected to me, Ashok sir and Kumar sir. See, they have come to my center, they have taken. Why they are calling me? I will say, please don't recommend about me unless, how can you say a hotel ka Manchurian achai unless until you have tasted the Manchurian? These are the two gentlemen who have tasted it. Nileshwar is a gentleman, he's always attached to me. He's more excited than me. So healing ke liye main aata hu. That's the thing. And I am always there to give. I'm always there to give. So why I'm telling you is, please taste this. Instead of going and taking allopathy and taking the side effects of the kidney, ka layer may have a problem, okay? Liver is getting problem. Every issue I can solve there itself. Cancer up to second stage, not up to that. Once you go to the chemotherapy, and I mean, if before the dialysis, come to me. Once you go to dialysis, difficult. So don't come to me with the aggravated things. Before that, come to me. Done. I don't have a weeks in my house. I got an 82-year-old my mom and I got my son. All are happy, wealthy. We don't have weeks in our house. That's the way. And I'm also 60. That's the level of cell efficiency. Please activate, come, experience it, and then spread the word. And I'm there to train people. I want more hands. Nilesh sir is already there. There are a lot of hands. We need to spread this. And believe me, it's a feel-good factor. It's a feel-good. Achcha neend aata hai, aur sabher achcha motion bhi hota hai. Yeah. Yeah. Please take down my number. I mean, I'm Dr. Suresh Kutty. My center is in Malad West. I'm in Mumbai only. 9833-26787. I repeat, 9833-26787. I mean, both the gentlemen, they have my numbers. Okay, 26787. 9833. My name is Suresh Kutty. I'm a South Indian, born and brought up in Mumbai. I married a Guju. I mean, there are a lot. I'm a national guy. Yes, sir. Number 9833-33-26787. 26787. Don't worry, yeah. I mean, I'm available in all the social medias. Yes, sir. Any question?
I got one such thing from Leh. Uh-huh. It's just like that for knowledge and all we purchase. How can you use it in the house?
Yeah. You just bring it to me. I will test it with my meter. I will tell you what is the frequency and I will tell you which chakra that will affect you. I mean, it will cure you. Okay? See, whatever is available in the market is a standard thing. But we go with a testing. I mean, see, all these are tested. All these frequencies are exactly right. See, how many of felt that, you know, they were feeling like almost getting to sleep. I could say madam sleeping. And I think you are. Correct. You are literally dozing. This energy, even if you travel by BHT bus, and even if you travel by local train, by the time you reach home also the cells will be vibrating. That's the beauty part of it. Because, and same therapy, if it's taken at a frequency, permanently aapka body active ho jayega. Nothing to worry. And believe me, ma'am, you will not go to doctor anymore. That's the level we work. Of course, I'm not against pharmaceutical. I'm not this thing because it's a big lobby. I'm a very small pawn in this whole fish tank. Okay. Anything else, sir? Feel good factor? Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Kutty. Dr. Kutty, though you do not present it from the stage, but we would want to invite you right up on stage to give you a small thank you memento and say thank you on our behalf. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Suresh Kutty, a round of applause for him as well. May I request Mr. B. Kumar and Sri Ashok Savraji to please...